20 most weight loss friendly foods ever. Welcome and thank you for visiting Health Alert Channel. Please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button to be updated with new videos. Not every calorie is created equal. Different foods enter the body through different metabolic pathways. They will affect your appetite, hormones, and the number of calories you consume. Here are the 20 most weight loss friendly foods on earth which science supports. 1. Whole eggs. Once suspected for being high in cholesterol, whole eggs made a comeback. Although a high intake of eggs in some people elevates the levels of evil LDL cholesterol, they are one of the best foods to eat if you need to lose weight. They are high in fat and protein, and are very satiating. One research in 30 overweight women found that eating breakfast eggs instead of bagels improved fullness feelings and made participants eat less for the next 36 hours. Another 8-week study found that breakfast eggs boosted weight loss relative to bagels on a calorie-restricted diet. Eggs are also extremely dense in nutrients, and can help you get all the nutrients you need on a diet that is low in calories. Ironically, the yolks contain almost all of the nutrients. Summary: the eggs are very nutrient-dense and fresh. Eggs can reduce hunger later in the day compared to refined carbs such as bagels, and can even encourage weight loss. 2. Leafy greens. Leafy greens include kale, spinach, collards, Swiss chards, and a few others. They have several properties that make them ideal for a diet on weight loss, such as low in calories, carbohydrates, and fiber-loaded. Eating leafy greens is a great way to make your meals more without increasing the calories. Numerous studies indicate that low-energy meals and diets make people eat fewer calories in general. Additionally, leafy greens are extremely nutritious and very rich in many vitamins, antioxidants, minerals, also calcium, which in some studies have been shown to support fat burning. Summary: leafy greens are an ideal complement to your diet for weight loss. They are not only low in calories but also high in fiber, which helps to keep you feeling full. 3. Salmon. Fatty fish like salmon are incredibly healthy and very satisfying, with very few calories keeping you full for many hours. Salmon is filled with protein of high quality, healthy fats, and various important nutrients. Fish, and seafood in general, can also provide significant iodine content. This nutrient is essential for proper thyroid function, which is critical for optimal functioning of your metabolism. Studies show that a significant number of people do not fulfill their iodine requirements. Salmon is also filled with omega-3 fatty acids, which are known to play a major role in obesity and metabolic disease. Mackerel, trout, sardines, herring, and other types of fatty fish are also excellent. Summary: salmon is rich in both protein and omega-3 fatty acids, making it an excellent choice for a healthy diet on weight loss. 4. Cruciferous vegetables. Cruciferous vegetables include broccoli, cauliflower, cabbage, and Brussels sprouts. These are high in fiber like other vegetables, and seem to be extremely satisfying. What's more, there are generally decent levels of protein in these vegetables. These aren't almost as high in protein as animal foods, or legumes, but are still high compared to most vegetables. When you need to lose weight, a combination of protein, fiber, and low energy content makes cruciferous vegetables the ideal food to be included in your meals. They are also highly nutritious and contain substances that fight against cancer. Summary: Cruciferous vegetables are low in calories but rich in nutrients and fiber. Adding them to your diet is not only an excellent strategy for weight loss but also can improve your overall health. 5. Lean beef. Meat has been demonized unfairly. Despite a lack of reliable evidence to back up such negative claims, it has been blamed for various health problems. While processed meat is unhealthy, studies have shown that unprocessed red meat does not increase the risk of diabetes or heart disease. Red meat has only a rather weak correlation with cancer in men, and no correlation in women at all, according to two major analysis studies. The fact is, since meat is high in protein, it is a weight loss-friendly product. Protein is by far the most filling nutrient, so eating a high-protein diet will make you burn up to 80 to 100 more calories a day. Research have shown that raising your protein intake to 25% of daily calories will minimize cravings by 60%, reduce your appetite for late-night snacking and can cause weight loss of approximately 1 pound (0.45 kilograms) per week. If you're on a low-carb diet, try eating fatty meats. But if you are on a moderate to high-carbohydrate diet, it may be more fitting to choose lean meats. Summary. Eating lean unprocessed meat is a great way to boost your protein intake. Replacing some of the carbs or fat in your diet with protein may make loss of excess fat easier. 6. Boiled potatoes. White potatoes for some reason seem to have fallen out of favor. They do have several properties, however, which make them a good food, both for weight loss and overall health. They provide an incredibly diverse variety of nutrients, a little of nearly all that you need. For extended periods of time, there have even been accounts of people surviving on nothing but potatoes themselves. These are especially high in potassium, a nutrient that most people don't get enough of and that plays a significant role in reducing blood pressure. White boiled potatoes scored the highest of all foods measured on a scale called the Satiety Index, which tests how satisfying different foods are. What that means is that you'll naturally feel full and consume less of other things by eating small, boiled potatoes. When you allow potatoes to cool after boiling for a while, they can produce high amounts of resistant starch, a fiber-like substance with various health benefits, including weight loss. Sweet potatoes, turnips, and other root vegetables are also excellent. Summary. Boiled potatoes are among the foods that fill the most. They're particularly good at reducing your appetite and potentially decreasing your intake of food later in the day. 7. Tuna. Tuna is another food which is low in calories and high in protein. It is lean fish, which means it is low in fat. Tuna is popular among bodybuilders and fitness models on a cut, as it's a great way to increase protein intake while maintaining low total calories and fat content. If you are trying to emphasize the intake of protein, make sure that tuna canned in water is selected, not oil. Summary. Tuna is an excellent, lean source of premium protein. Replacing other macronutrients, such as carbs or fat, with protein is an effective weight loss strategy on a calorie-restricted diet. 8. Beans and legumes. This includes lentils, black beans, kidney beans, and some others. These foods appear to be high in protein and fiber, two nutrients shown to lead satiety. They tend to contain a certain resistant starch, too. The biggest problem is that many people have issues to tolerating legumes. It's important for that reason to prepare them properly. Summary. Beans and legumes are a good supplement to your diet for weight loss. These are high in protein and fiber, leading to fullness feelings and a lower calorie intake. 9. Soups. As already stated, low energy density meals and diets tend to make people consume less calories. Most low energy foods are those that contain a lot of water, such as vegetables and fruits. But you can also just add water to your food, making a soup. Several studies have shown that consuming the very same food made into a soup rather than solid food makes people feel satiated and consume less calories substantially. Also, make sure you don't add too much fat to your soup, such as cream or coconut milk, as this can raise the calorie content considerably. Summary: soups can be an effective part of a diet for weight loss. Its high content of water makes them very filling. Try avoiding creamy or oily soups though. 10. Cottage cheese. The dairy products appear to have a high protein content. One of the best ones is cottage cheese, which, calorie for calorie, is mostly protein with very few carbs and little fat. Cottage cheese is a great way to boost your protein intake. It is also very satiating, which makes you feel full with relatively low calorie counts. Dairy products also have a high calcium content, which can help to burn fat. Other low-fat, high-protein dairy products include Greek yogurt and Skyr. Summary: eating lean dairy products such as cottage cheese is one of the best ways to get more protein without increasing the calorie intake dramatically. 11. Avocados. Avocados are unique fruit. Avocados are filled with healthy fats while most fruits are high in carbs. These are especially high in monounsaturated oleic acid, the same kind of fat that is found in olive oil. Although mostly fat, avocados do contain plenty of water and fiber, making them less energy dense than you might expect. Moreover, they are perfect addition to vegetable salads, as studies show that carotenoid antioxidant absorption from vegetables can increase their fat content from 2.6 to 15-fold. They do contain a lot of important nutrients, including potassium and fiber. Summary: avocados are good example of a balanced source of fat that you can add into your diet when trying to lose weight. Only ensure your consumption stays reasonable. 12. Apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar is extremely popular in the healthcare sector. It is often used in condiments such as dressings or vinaigrettes, and is even dissolved in water by some people and drink it. Some human-based studies suggest that vinegar from apple cider can be useful for weight loss. Having vinegar at the same time as a high-carb meal will make people feel more satisfied and consume 200 to 275 fewer calories for the rest of the day. A 12-week study of obese individuals also found that 15 or 30 milliliters of vinegar per day caused 2.6 to 3.7 pounds or 1.2 to 1.7 kilograms of weight loss. It has also been shown that vinegar decreases blood sugar spikes after meals, which can have various beneficial long-term health effects. Summary: adding apple cider vinegar to your vegetable salad may help curb your appetite and may result in greater weight loss. 13. Nuts. While high in fat, the nuts aren't as fattening as you'd think. They're a great snack, with good protein, fiber, and healthy fats. Studies showed that eating nuts could improve the metabolic health and even promote weight loss. Moreover, demographic studies have demonstrated that people who eat nuts tend to be healthier and leaner than those who do not. Just make sure you don't go overboard, because they are still quite high in calories. If you are going to binge and eat massive amounts of nuts, avoiding them may be best. Summary: when consumed in moderation, the nuts will make a healthy addition to an effective weight loss diet. 14. Whole grains. While cereal grains have gained a bad reputation in recent years, there are certain forms that are definitely good. It involves other whole grains filled with fiber and containing a good amount of protein. Notable examples include oats, brown rice, and quinoa. Oats are filled with beta-glucans, soluble fibers which have been shown to enhance satiety and metabolic health. Both brown and white rice can contain significant amounts of resistant starch, particularly when cooked and then afterwards allowed to cool. Keep in mind that refined grains are not a healthy choice, and sometimes foods with full grains on the label are highly processed, both unhealthy and fattening junk foods. If you're on a low-carb diet, you'll want to avoid grain, because it's high in carbs. But if you can handle them, there is nothing wrong with eating whole grains otherwise. Summary. If you are trying to lose weight, you should avoid the refined grains. Select whole grains instead. In fiber and other nutrients, they are much stronger. 15. Chili pepper. Eating chili peppers can help on a weight loss diet. They contain capsaicin, a compound that in some studies has been shown to lower the appetite and increase fat burning. In many commercial weight loss supplements, this substance is even marketed for addition form and a common ingredient. One study indicated that consuming 1 gram of red chili pepper reduced appetite and increased fat burning in people who did not consume peppers regularly. There was no impact in people who were accustomed to eating spicy food, however, suggesting that a certain degree of tolerance could grow. Summary. Eating spicy foods containing chili peppers will temporarily decrease your appetite and even increase burning fat. However, tolerance tends to build up in those who regularly eat chili. 16. Fruits. Many health professionals believe the fruit is healthy. Numerous population studies show that people who eat the most fruit tend to be healthier than those who don't. Yet fruit does have properties that make it weight loss friendly. Even though they contain natural sugar, their energy density is small and they take a while to chew. Besides, their fiber content helps prevent sugar from getting into your bloodstream too fast. The only people who may want to restrict or reduce fruit are those on a very low-carb diet, ketogenic or intolerant diet. For most fruits, a weight loss diet can be an important and delicious addition. Summary. Although the fruits contain some sugar, a weight loss diet can easily include them. They are high in fiber, antioxidants, and various nutrients that slow meals after blood sugar increase. 17. Grapefruit. One fruit worthy to mention is grapefruit. The effects were tested directly on the weight control. Eating half a fresh grapefruit before meals in a 12-week study of 91 obese individuals contributed to a weight loss of 3.5 pounds, 1.6 kilograms. The grapefruit group also had decreased resistance to insulin, a metabolic abnormality which is involved in various chronic diseases. Hence, consuming half a grapefruit about half an hour before some of your daily meals will help you feel satiated and eat fewer calories overall. Summary. Studies indicate that when eaten before meals, grapefruit can suppress appetite and reduce the calorie intake. If you want to lose weight, it is worth a try. 18. Chia seeds. Chia seeds are amongst the planet's most nutritious foods. They produce 12 grams of carbohydrates per ounce, 28 grams, which is fairly high, but 11 of these grams are fiber. This makes chia seeds a low-carb friendly food and one of the world's best fiber sources. Chia seeds can absorb up to 11 to 12 times their weight in water, becoming gel-like and spreading in your stomach because of its high fiber content. Although some studies have shown that chia seeds can help lower appetite, they have found no statistically significant effect on weight loss. Nevertheless, considering their composition of the nutrients, it makes sense that chia seeds can be a useful part of your diet for weight loss. Summary. Chia seeds have a very high fiber content, which fills you up and reduces your appetite. They can be useful in a weight loss diet for this reason. 19. Coconut oil. Not every fat is created equal. Coconut oil is rich in medium-length fatty acids, called medium-chain triglycerides. It was shown that these fatty acids improve satiety better than other fats, and increase the number of calories burned. In addition, two studies, one in women and the other in men, revealed that coconut oil decreased belly fat amounts. Of course, coconut oil also includes calories, so it's a bad idea to add it to what you're eating already. It's not about adding coconut oil to your diet, but about substituting coconut oil for some of your other cooking fats. Studies, however, show that coconut oil is less satiating than MCT oil, a supplement which contains much higher medium-chain triglyceride numbers. It is worth mentioning extra virgin olive oil here, healthiest fats on the planet. Summary. Coconut oil contains triglycerides of the medium chain that may increase satiety after meals. 20. Full-fat yogurt. Yogurt is another excellent dairy food. Many forms of yogurt include probiotic bacteria that can enhance your gut function. Having a healthy gut can help protect against inflammation and resistance to leptin, which is one of the key hormonal factors for obesity. Make sure you choose yogurt with live, active cultures, as other yogurt forms practically do not contain probiotics. Think of choosing full-fat yogurt too. Studies indicate that full-fat dairy, but not low-fat, is associated with a decreased risk of obesity over time, and type 2 diabetes. Low-fat yogurt is usually loaded with sugar, so it's best to avoid it. Summary. Probiotic yogurt can improve digestive health. Consider adding it to your diet for weight loss, but be sure to avoid products containing added sugar. The bottom line. Eating healthy foods is easy to incorporate into a weight loss diet. Most of these are whole foods such as fish, lean meat, vegetables, fruit, nuts, seeds, and legumes. Some processed foods are also excellent choices, such as probiotic yogurt, extra virgin olive oil, and oatmeal. Eating these nutritious foods along with balance and regular exercise will pave the way for success and a healthier life. Thank you for watching. I hope you learned something. Please like and share so that others will be aware. I did my part, it's time to do yours.